Ready? Come on, help me! Help me!
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
To the debate hall. Is that... Are these just innocent people? No! Sort of worship area? How did these people become slaves? Of the Falmer, no less, in every race. Argonian, Orc, Redguard? Alright, let me excavate this area. Is this place empty? All right, that goes back out. Come on, let's look further. This is amazing that all this is down here. All right, that goes back outside. That goes back out. Okay. I guess this is it. So we are kind of looking for the that orange orb. Are we even in the right place? No, yeah, we are, I think. Hold on, let me get the gold off these people. Yes, look. What's this? Hall of Rumination. All right, we're going in. Oh no, there's more people in here. right. I know you all are going to attack me, so let's get on with it. Hello?
Wait, over what? Here.
What?
What a coward. He didn't even put up a proper fight.
He's carrying a lot of gold, though. They're just sitting around contemplating? I can't open this. More people. Look, I really don't want to have to hurt you people. Thanks, Jisargo.
That's how it's done.
Oh, look. All right, let's keep moving. I mean, I hate just having to kill these people, but they leave me little choice. Got you!
How may this one serve you?
Follow me. Is this a lever? Oh no, what does this do? Aha, the door I couldn't open. All right, let's go.
Who knows what we might find in here?
Yes.
What was
that? Look out! Got him! Okay, where does this take us? Okay, back out. To Blackreach. Let's continue to explore. Who wants copper? All right, that goes out to Blackreach. Oh, look. Guess we're going out the way we came. I think we've explored. Well, what was down? We didn't go down here. There's nothing down here. Okay. Alright, I think we've explored. this area. Did I go in here? Debate hall? I think we've been in there. Oh look, here's a gate up here. Alright, this lets us out. Okay. I'm gonna apply magic to this sphere and see what it's... No, apparently I can't affect it. Too high.
What can I do for?
I don't think I have any bows, though, do I? This Draven bow.
Friend.
Let's see if... I don't even know how to use a bow. Okay, here we go. Okay, well, can't do anything. Let's go. I think we've gone through every area. Oh look, there's a centurion here. I hope you're ready for this. Let me put up some ebony flesh just in case. All right, ready? We've been that way. All right, let's go ahead over to where we are supposed to find the Elder Scroll. All right, Jizargo. It's time for us to go in and find that scroll. I think we've searched every inch of Black Reach, even found all of the 30 Crimson Nurn roots. So now we can move on.
Ah, moon sugar.
Of stuff around here. Okay, let's keep moving. Look at this. This is some contraption. All right, so this is where I need to place the lexicon that Septimus gave me. Let's see. Something's happening. Okay. We did it. Jizargo, let me get that scroll. My goodness. We've got the scroll. All right, let's, I need to get the lexicon back. Get that back to Septimus Sigmus. Wow, is it that simple? Is it? Yes, here's our way to Skyrim. All right, let's go.
Khajiit guards your back.
It's night. We've been gone for so long. What? It's a dragon! Got Okay, this one's empty. I was gonna say, there are plenty of chests around here. And this... I think we found this earlier, I believe. Or did we not? No.
We are creatures of the desert. The north wind chills us to the bones.
Okay. Alright, so I brought you because... Nematis wasn't dressed for this cold weather, but you're saying that your fur doesn't protect you from it either. Alright, anyway, we're going to see Septimus Cygnus.
All this talk of dragons returning to the world makes me more than a little nervous.
Oh, you just fought one. Alright, let's go inside. Now, somebody could easily fall off this ledge. Septimus?
Dig, dweller in the beyond. I'll know your lost unknown and rise to your depths.
I've inscribed the lexicon.
Give it quickly. Extraordinary. I see it now. The sealing structure interlocks in the tiniest fractals. Dwemer blood can loose the hooks, but none alive remain to bear it. A panoply of their brethren could gather to form a facsimile. A trick. Something they did not anticipate. No, not even them. The blood of Altmer, Bosmer, Dunmer, Falmer, and Orsimer. The elves still living provide the key. Bear you hence this extractor. It will drink the fresh blood of elves. Come when its set is complete.
All right. So I have to harvest blood like I'm a vampire. Why are you so eager to open the box?
Ah, the box contains the heart. Ah, the essence of a god. I have devoted my life to the Elder Scrolls, but their knowledge is a passing awareness when compared to the encompassing mind of divinity. The Dwemer were the last to touch it. It was thought to have been destroyed by the Nerevarine, but my lord told me otherwise.
And who is your lord?
The Daedric Prince of the Unknown, Hermaeus Mora.
What?
I thought there were no secrets left to know until I first spoke to him. He asks a price to work his will. A few murders, some dissent spread, a plague or two. For the secrets I can endure. In time, he brought me here to the box. But he won't reveal how to open it. Maddening.
All right, well, I guess, Jizargo, we're going to collect blood samples now. You know, it's always one thing after another around here.
What on earth? What is that? What? My magic doesn't even affect it. Oh, no! What are you?
Come closer. Bask in my presence.
Who are you?
I am Hermaeus Mora. I am the guardian of the unseen. A knower of the unknown. I have been watching you, mortal. Most impressive.
What do you want of me?
Your continuing aid to Septimus renders him increasingly obsolete. He has served me well, but his time is nearing its end. Once that infernal lockbox is opened, he will have exhausted his usefulness to me. When that time comes, you shall take his place as my emissary. What say you?
I guess I'm your servant, my lord.
Indeed. Speak with me when the box has been opened and all shall be revealed.
Oh, I've never been so frightened in my life. Did you see that, Gizargo? Somehow I don't think he did. Go and use the Elder Scroll.